The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 479 pounds. The Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
They are ready for battle.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 537 pounds, the Islanders.
You are looking at a team that delivers a tag clinic every time they compete. But tonight might be their best lesson yet.
Oh, get him!
Is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against your opponent.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Multiple stops.
To stomp in every single part of his body.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Here he comes off the tag.
Hot shoulder tackle.
Short jab. It's raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Clubbing blows. Jimmy able to reverse that.
Pin drop.
I'm a witness to that.
It's ruthless striking.
Careful, he's playing stomp to the arm.
Down he goes.
Hammerlock now, and a lariat.
Big ball.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Able to get there in time. Sequence of reversals there. All right, fights Jay back. Now we see Jey Uso. Hard ride to the outside. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Ooh, forearm connects.
Rocked with a headbutt. And a follow-up with a beautiful side suplex.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Jarring headbutt, and into the side suplex.
And will this be it? Only a one count before the kick out.
He's still in this.
Jay showing his instincts.
Counter after counter. Fist right on the temple. And bang, he's in now.
Finally.
Uh-oh.
Flashback. Uh-oh. Flapjack.
Way up there.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
So much damage inflicted.
He catches Jimmy with a counter. Tagged into action.
From handle applied.
Up and... Oh, wow! Face first.
He's returning fire.
Setting in, devastating submission coming.
And you imagine what he would do.
A single leg camel toss and a leg hammer.
Well, put it straight on the back.
Oh, man, that hurts.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Tagging his partner in now.
Jimmy dodges out of that.
Jey Uso with the tag.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Snapmare it over. Look out!
A knee left right to the chin.
Oh, look at that torch of their opponent.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Puts a stop to that.
Oh, no.
Straight across the top rope. He's going for the pin. This could be it. End of the pay window.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Coming.
reciprocating the initial reversal.
This
off on the rope.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Rocket drop kick.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
This match grinded him down a little.
Save for his team.
Look out!
He's going for it all.
Top rope. So splash!
Jay nailed all of it.
He's still in his fight.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been coming.
Super kick!
Not done yet. The Florida Keys!
He's going for the pin, this could be it.
Human at this point.
Does Jimmy have any fight left?
For the win!
Two!
And out of the ring he goes.
Setting him up for the flatline.
He's hit off the tag. Jimmy saw it coming.
Boom! What a slap!
In a super kick!
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
What a headbutt.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes.
What a slap. Get him in the corner.
Oh, nice bulldog.
Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
Jimmy's definitely rolling right now.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Oh, right in the arm.
He gets out of the way.
Dodges out of the way. He finds a counter for Jay. Stomping down.
Jay showing his instincts.
Shinoku driver.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
That's just a beatdown.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He turns it around. Oh, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
What a match.
Hit.
reckless striking.
Top rope.
Jimmy might have just finished things.
Wheel with that on the counter. How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Jey Uso with the tag.
Right across the face. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, he fights Jey back.
There!
That was vicious.
And there's the cover.
One, two, one.
You gotta be kidding me.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Tagged into the action.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Arm trap. Precision strikes. Knew what was coming there. Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Uh-oh, look out!
Tiger Suplex!
Oh, look at this! Oh, kicks!
Oh, man!
Good grief!
Turn your lights out.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
The barricade.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent.
You gotta love it.
He's one step ahead there.
Nasty headbutt. Not done yet.
Side suplex. Nice.
For the victory here.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Inverted tree of woe position now.
Oh!
He steers clear of contact.
Fresh man in.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Just punishing their opponent.
Uh-oh, jawbreaker! Call it down. Elbow drop.
Jey Uso with the tag.
Not done yet.
Jey puts a stop to that.
Bear kick right to the gut.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Oh my God.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Here he goes for the win.
One. He breaks the ref's count after one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Steer clear of that.
Legs caught.
Let's get it up.
Takedown. Over the cross. And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to
moments like that one.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stop. Puller leg snap.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
He catches Jimmy with a counter. Look at this, going counter for counter. Oh my God, DDT! Spiked him. Shoulders down!
One, two,
a kick out at two.
Incredible resiliency.
Into this place.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. He's tagging out. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh.
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso. He went right into that turnbuckle. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh! Oh.
Sharp punch.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Improving a bit slippery for them there. Jimmy dodges it.
Hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel crawl.
Timmy in to save the match.
Not over yet.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
For a schoolboy.
Kidding me.
In off the tag.
Not enough.
Oh!
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
You are not alone in your shot, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Getting tossed. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. My God, DDT! Knee right to the face.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
Right now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Slides back into the ring. Ouch. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Elbow drop. And set him up. Oh, knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Bam. Super kick. Tag is registered. Climbing up to the top now.
hazardous position as Jimmy gains his footing.
Looks like a match ender.
Away from three
millimeters. It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. Using the rope to their advantage. Very effective.
What a counter.
Here we go. Jimmy going up high. There's Jimmy Uso landing awkward outside.
Uh-oh.
Rampage! Man, this is it!
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, the Islanders.
And teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.